Yo, we live on Hart Avenue in Roosevelt, Long Island. They just called us niggas and kicked us out of the party. In Nassau County, people, that's what they do in Nassau County, Long Island, New York. One of the most racist counties in the world.
Hold up.
They called us niggas. They call us niggas. I'm putting it on YouTube right now.
Word up,
the world needs to know how Nassau County cops do. Hey, Nassau County cops call you niggas and get away with it.